give me the bup bup. Hey, I'm back. So remember what I told you a couple of minutes ago? Ride the wave my ass. So here's what happens. Ride the wave, right? So I was trying to buy the wave while it was going down. And what does let's hope it's not doing it again. Oh no. So around that time that I was trying to buy before it went up, it was Robinhood was having technical difficulties. Come back and try it later. That's fucked up, bro. Anyways, but now it's back. I'm not lying. You know, it's going back up. Like I said, a lot of people are riding the wave. If you're not riding the wave, I don't know what you're doing. But ride the wave. Only with $100, you know, just put some money in, put some money out. What I've been doing is I'm doing the limit buy, limit sell. And yeah, it's going up and down, guys. But now it's, you know, Robinhood is going up again. All the Bitcoin, all the cryptos are moving along with the Bitcoins. They're trying to buy your Bitcoins. And don't buy into the hype that all coins are not good for anything. Ethereum is good to buy more Bitcoin, Litecoin as well. Like, you could actually make some gains. They all caught up. You know, most of the coins over here are catching up to, well, Litecoin, it's not that old, right? Let's see how old is Litecoin. Yeah, Litecoin is not that old. It's only 3 years old. So yeah, Litecoin is climbing up, and I think the highest that it's been is 318.72. Now it's half of it, more than half of it. So, you know, buy some Litecoin, cash out, or transfer it into, you know, so you can avoid the fees. You know, transfer it into Bitcoin if you are using Coinbase. But I'm using Robinhood. They have some magic trick that they're pulling. I don't know how they're doing it because it's not actually Bitcoin. I don't know what they're doing. I don't know what's going on. So yeah, Bitcoin. I don't know. They don't have real Bitcoins. You don't have a wallet. It's just through them. And you're shut out of luck if they actually go down again like they did a couple of minutes ago when everybody was freaking out. Don't freak out. Ride the wave. Put some money in, baby. Make some money. It's a good day because the world is ending. What's the song? The Chris Cornell song? I don't want to get a fucking strike. But yeah, just like the Chris Cornell, search for a friend for the end of the world. Come on now. Love you guys. This is my second video of the day. Take care.